begin our litany of remembrance, we would like to ask that any family here who lost someone in the 9/11 events in New York, Pennsylvania,